What is up, guys? It's your boy Rexy, and welcome back to the channel. So in this video, guys, I'm going to show you guys one of the easiest methods you can go and use and make your first sale as soon as today. If you're going to follow what I'm going to be showing guys in this video, implement this method, you're going to earn your first sale as soon as today using 100% targeted buyer traffic. So you're going to do this, you're going to watch the video step by step to the end, take action on what I'm going to show you guys and implement this method, because many people are using this method to make a lot of money on ClickBank using a huge traffic source I'm going to be showing guys in this video right here. So the traffic source I'm going to show you guys, huge traffic source that get up to 500 million plus visitors per month. You can see the average duration of people that visit this website stay for at least 2 minutes right here on this particular website. You can see right here, majority of all the traffic to this website is coming from top tier countries, from United States right here. I'm going to show you guys how to get a lot of targeted traffic and earn a lot of money on complete autopilot. So be sure to pay very close attention, right, because it's a 100% working method that anybody can go and do and earn a lot of money on complete autopilot. So the method, you can go and make your first sale as soon as today, and this is super easy. I'm going to show you guys a hidden huge traffic source to go and earn a lot of money. I can go and do this at only 15 minutes of setting this up. I'm going to show you guys how to go and set this up quickly and start earning a lot of money. So I'm going to get a lot of targeted buy traffic right here. So you don't need any website at all to go and get started with this. I'm going to show you guys where to go and get free websites, so you don't have to go and create your own website at all. I'm going to show you guys where to go and create very simple blogs and where to go and get the content to promote your affiliate offer and earn a lot of money. This is an effective method. I'm going to show you guys step by step how to do this. So if you're just a newbie, get started to make money online or on ClickBank, you can go and follow what I'm going to show you guys in this video, implement this method and earn a lot of money. So be sure to pay very close attention to the end, because I'm going to show you guys how to go and implement this method properly so you can get the highest amount of results and highest amount of sales on ClickBank. So if you're new to the channel, please subscribe to the channel so you're going to get in front and I post new videos that can help you guys start making some extra money on ClickBank, on Digital 24, and some general make money online methods. So I post new videos every day. They're going to watch these videos, take action on these methods consistently. You're going to start making some extra money very fast online. So the secret to making money online is by taking action. If you're going to take action on what I'm going to be showing guys in this particular video right here and implement it, you're going to guarantee to make your first sale as soon as today by taking action on the method. So that's guys, so let's get into this video. Let me show you guys exactly what we're going to do and start earning some extra money like this on complete autopilot. So let's get into the video guys. Okay guys, so the first thing you're going to do is you're going to go to the ClickBank affiliate marketplace. I'm going to go and look for a high converting affiliate offer on the ClickBank affiliate marketplace. Once you go to the ClickBank affiliate marketplace, right, you can see there are a lot of products that are converting very well. You're going to sort by gravity. Once you sort by gravity, you're going to see, for example, custom keto diet. So this offer is the top selling offer on the ClickBank affiliate marketplace. So you can go and promote any other ClickBank affiliate offer what I'm going to be showing guys in this video right here and still earn a lot of money. So you're going to, and this, you're going to choose one affiliate offer for this example. I'm going to show you guys how to go and do this step by step and start earning a lot of money. So as this one is converting very well, custom keto diet. So let me show you guys another keto product and go and promote and earn a lot of money. I'm going to promote that offer for this example. If I have example keto challenge, let me just have example keto challenge and click on search. You're going to find this other affiliate offer is called keto resources. So this offer has been converting on the ClickBank affiliate marketplace for a very long time. You can see the graphs is still at 96.97, which means that affiliates are still promoting this offer and are still earning a lot of money. So I'm going to promote any other keto affiliate offer on the affiliate marketplace with this exact strategy I'm going to be showing you guys. I'm just going to use this particular offer right here for this example right here. So once I've chosen the offer, I want to go and promote. What you're going to do next, you're going to write a simple blog post. So let me show you guys how to do this right here. So this particular product right here, keto resources, is a weight loss offer. So you're going to promote this to people that are interested in losing weight. So you can see it's converting very well, as already paid up to over $1 million to affiliate offer, to affiliate promoting this offer right here. So go to the sales page, you're going to see right, this is a keto resource offer, and you can see this is a weight loss offer right here. So the first thing you're going to do is, once you've chosen a product to go and promote, you're going to create a simple website. So let me show you guys an example website that has already been created for this particular offer right here. So let me show you guys the offer. You can see this is a simple website right here promoting this offer. So I zoom this, you can see this is a simple article that is promoting this offer right here. If I scroll right there, you can see is a very simple written article to go and promote this offer. You can see these are links back to their affiliate offer from here. What you're going to do is you're going to create a very simple website like this promoting this particular offer. So this particular website is hosted on Blogger. So if you go, for example, to blogger.com, you're going to be able to create a simple blog for 100% free. So to go and find the content to go and create on your blog is very easy if you are going to promoting any other affiliate offer on a Clickbank affiliate marketplace. So I see this pro here is a 28-day keto challenge. So to go and get the content to promote your affiliate offer, what you can do is you can just go, for example, to Google and type, example, you can see right here, just type, example, 28-day keto diet. And you're just going to add right here. So you're going to add Medium. Once you add Medium, it's going to bring you a lot of high quality articles from this website called medium.com. So you're promoting any other affiliate offer, for example, a research. Medium. So this is an affiliate offer on the Clickbank affiliate marketplace. You're going to see that many people have already created a lot of articles about this offer right here. So you write, for example, research Medium. You're going to find a lot of high quality articles that many people have written about this offer here on Medium. So let me go back to the results. So just, for example, 28-day keto diet. And see Medium, you can see there are a lot of high quality articles right here that I can go and use and promote my offer. So click on this one. So let me click on this first one. I'm going to see is a high quality article that someone has taken the time and has written on this website, and I can go and use it and promote my affiliate offer and earn a lot of money. So that's how easy it is for you to go and get content for the offer you're promoting. So I've created a simple blog on blogger.com. What you're going to do is you're going to drive a lot of targeted paid traffic to this offer right here. So I'm going to show you guys how to go and drive paid traffic to this offer and earn a lot of money as soon as today. So you're going to do is you're going to using quora.com. We're going to be using Quora advertising. We're going to advertise our product on Quora. So you're not going to be using free traffic on Quora. We're going to be using paid traffic on Quora. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to go to Quora.com. So you're going to go to Quora.com. You can see if I scroll down here, you can see it's a post on Quora.com. But you can see right here, this is an ad on Quora.com. You can see right here, sponsored. So sponsor right here means that this is an ad. So what you can do is you can go and run your ads as well on Quora.com promoting your own affiliate offer. So that what you're going to do, you're going to create a simple blog because you're going to send traffic to your blog before sending people back to your affiliate offer. So you can go and direct link in your Quora ad directly to your affiliate link right here. So I'm going to create a similar ad like this. You can see right here, this is a very simple ad. If I click on this link and learn more, it's going to take me back to this person's website that are promoting that different products on these different websites right here. You can see this is a business website. So I'm going to do is I'm going to go and create a simple ad like this on Quora.com promoting your own affiliate offer. So let me show you guys how to do this very easily. So what you're going to do is once you go to Quora.com and sign up for your free account, you're going to click on your profile. You can see right here, this is my profile. If I click on this, you're going to see this option right here to go and create an ad. So you're going to click on create an ad. It's going to bring you to a page that can go and create ads on Quora.com. So you can go and earn a lot of money on Quora.com because many people are not advertising on Quora.com. Many people are using, for example, Facebook ads right now, so there's not a lot of competition on Quora.com. So the account name, because for example, let me just leave this as my account name. You can go and input any contact email address from here and just click on next. So let me just input a email address from here. So that's guys, you're going to input your email address right here and just click on next. Once you click on next, you can go and fill in all of this. So all of these are all self-explanatory. So let me just input any ID from here. So let me just input any of this one from here. For the industry, since we are promoting a weight loss offer for this particular account, we're just going to choose, for example, health and fitness. So let me just scroll down here. For example, healthcare. I'm going to choose any country from here. For a billing country, I'm just going to go and choose my country from here. So once I choose from this, you're going to go and click on next and you can go and start advertising right here. So for example, I'm just going to go and choose any country from here. So let me just choose Australia, for example. But you're going to go and choose your own country right here to go and be your billing address right here. So click on start advertising. And that's guys, you can go and create your own ad on this website promoting your own affiliate offer. So you're going to do next from here is you can go and click and create a campaign from here. You can see right here, click on create campaign. It's going to give you to a page that you can go and create your first campaign on Quora Ads promoting your affiliate offer. I can actually go and earn a lot of money from here. So you're going to input your campaign, same in, for example, 28-day keto as my campaign name. And that's guys, what you're going to do from here is you can see right here, you can go and drive conversions, app installs, traffic, lead generation, and awareness. So we're going to want to click on this one to increase traffic to your website. So we may click on this. I'm going to want to send a lot of traffic back to our landing page right here. So your budget, right, you can see right here, you can go on with your budget. For example, you can put, for example, $10 a day, and that can be your daily budget right here. And that's, guys, can go choose, for example, right here, begin advertising immediately after your ad is approved. So I'm just going to choose the option and click on continue. It's going to take me to the next step that I can go and create my ad from here. So it's very easy to go and create ad on Quora ad right here. So with ad name, I'm just going to write, for example, 28 day keto ad set. And that's, guys, you're going to want to choose your targeting locations from here. So some of the best countries that convert very well to promote affiliate offers that can go and earn a lot of money is, for example, United States. So input, for example, United States. I'm just going to input, for example, Australia. And that's, guys, you can go and input other countries, for example, Canada, United Kingdom, because those countries also convert very well. So just input, for example, Canada for this example. I'm just going to leave it like this for this example. So let me choose this, Canada. So that's, guys, what you're going to do next from here. You can see here, contextual targeting. So you can see here, you're going to show ads relevant to specific topics, keywords, or questions, right? You can see this one, audience targeting, behavior targeting, and broad targeting right here. So you're going to do is, you're going to choose right here, we're going to input different keywords right here and topics that you can go on use to promote our affiliate offer. So I'm saying on topics, we're going to choose keywords. So let's choose keywords from here. I'm going to input keywords that people are going to be searching on Quora.com that can go and find our ad. So I'm going to input keywords, for example, keto, keto diet. I'm just click on enter. Let's have, for example, keto weight loss, lose weight. So I'm just going to input a lot of keywords right here. So that's, guys, you can go and input multiple keywords from here, and these are the keywords I'm your ad is going to show up when people search this type of keywords on Quora.com. So for example, I'm just going to leave these keywords right like this. I'm just going to click on continue. I'm going to go and create my ad from here very easily. So you can see here, these are other targeting options from here. You can go and choose your devices from here. So for example, I'm just going to choose mobile and desktop right here. So for the genders, I'm just going to leave all genders for this example. I'm just going to leave all of this right here. So let me go right down. You can see here, cost per bit. So these are the bid they are going to be bidding per click right here. You can see suggested bids at 20 cents. So I'm just going to input, for example, 20 cents right here as my suggested bid right here. I'm just going to leave it like this. I'm just going to click on continue, and that's, guys, going to continue to go and create your ad from here. So I'm going to create, for example, an image ad, a text ad, or promote and answer. So I'm going to do for me is I can go and input, for example, an image ad. So let me show you guys an example of an image ad. So it is an image ad right here. You can see you're going to add an image from here, and it's going to be showing right here with an image right here. So your text ad is not going to have an image. So let me scroll down and see if I can go and find a text ad from here. So let me just go right down. So let me just scroll down if I can go and find a text ad. So this one is an image ad. You can see sponsored. So let me scroll down. You can see many people are using a lot of text ad right here on the home feed. So these are all image ads right here. So this is going to use, for example, text ad. So let me just go and use text ad for this example. So I'm just going to use text ad. You can see how it's going to look like. So if I click on text, you can see how your text ad is going to look like on Quora.com. So I'm going to use a simple text ad. We're going to write a simple ad. I'm going to leave links back to our affiliate website. So I'm going to use, for example, text ad. For example, you can go use any of this one. I can go and promote, for example, an answer they have already answered on this website to go and get a lot more views and clicks back to your affiliate offer. So I'm just going to input, for example, ad group name. For example, 28-day ad group. And that's, guys, you're going to input your creative from here. So for a business name, you can say if I input this business name, you can see this how it's going to look like once it's already published on this website. So it changes, for example, you're going to see that this the business name is going to show right here. So I'm just going to leave this one for example. You can go and input any name from here. So you're going to input your headline, your body text, and your call to action right here. So I'm going to write, for example, join our 28 day keto challenge. So join the 28 day keto challenge. And that's, guys, so that can be your headline. You're going to write a body text right here. So that's, guys, for the body, we're just going to input some text from here. So I'm just going to go, for example, to the landing page. Let's give example to the landing page. Let me just copy, for example. Just copy this example. Consider using this site my ad right here. So this is going to be the body of my ad. I'm going to see, guys, so you're going to input a full stop. at the end of all your articles. Consider here, this is a suggestion. So click on this. You're going to add a full stop from here. So consider here, you're going to go and see this how your ad is going to look like on Quora.com. You can see this how it's going to look like. So this text right here is modern. So I'm just going to remove some of this text from here so that the text is going to be a lot shorter right here. So let me just delete some of this. So let me delete some of this. And let's see if it's going to be shorter. And that's guys, our ad is already done. So for the call to action, go and choose any of this one from here. You can see get the app, apply now, book us, contact us. So you're going to use learn more because they can go and learn more on your landing page. You can see here, this is how your ad is going to look like. You can see your ad is already done right here. You can see it's very easy to go and create an ad on Quora Ads. So you're going to do next from is you're going to input your URL right here. So it's going to be your landing page URL, for example, on Blogger. So I'm just going to go and copy this one, for example. Just copy this. Just going to go back to Quora Ads and just paste this right here. And that's it, guys. So that's going to be your landing page URL. You're going to send people back to an article that you can go and read before they can go and go back to that affiliate offer. So you can see right here, you're going to remove this. There's already this HTTP. So I'm going to remove this right here. So let me remove this. And that's it, guys. It's going to take people straight back to your affiliate offer when they click on this learn more button right here. So go and go and click on continue. And that's it, guys, your ad has already been added on this website. So we're going to do next for me is you're going to add your credit card on Quora.com, so you can go and get billed and you're going to go and start running your ad on this website. You can see it's very easy to go and create an ad on this website. So that's it, guys, your ad is going to get approved and you can go and start getting a lot of targeted traffic and earn a lot of money from Quora Ads right here. So nobody's talking about Quora Ads, and you can go and get started with Quora Ads using that and start earning a lot of money on complete autopilot. So you're going to do next for me, you can just go and click right here on payment methods. You're going to take you to your account, you're going to fill in your payment details from here, and you're going to go and start running your ads on this website right here very easily. So that's a simple method you can go and use and earn a lot of money. I've shown you guys how to go and add create your ads on Quora.com. You're going to go and take advantage of this method right here, use it and start earning a lot of money. As I've shown you guys, many people are already running a lot of ads on Quora.com. So you just go right now to Quora.com and just scroll down on the news feed, for example. You're going to find a lot of sponsored contents that many people are using right here. You can see right here, it's a sponsored ads that many people are using to promote their different websites and affiliate offers and earn a lot of money. I can go and take advantage of this right now and use it and start earning a lot of money as well. That many people are using only Facebook. You can go and take advantage of this and a lot of money. So that's it, guys, if you found value this video, be sure to leave a like on this video and subscribe to the channel so continue to make these videos. I can help you guys start making some extra money very fast online. So be sure to share the videos as well so that others can go and benefit from this method. So that's it, guys, take action on this method and you're going to go and see results, and I'll see you guys in the next video.